Hi class, this is Amol Singh sir and welcome back to our class. Previously you know that where we have left our topic of phospholipoma and another person was very good, Christopher Columbus. As I ended my previous session regarding the Portuguese have ruled almost over for 100 years. Okay, now this is now the fall of the Portuguese. But as Portuguese have been ruled for 100 years, they have been established their trade for Mangalore, Kochi, Goa, Delhi, Mumbai and island of Lanka. This was the place where the Portuguese have been ruling or have been using the ports for trading. In previous video, you know that I have told you that how they came, how they started establishing or who was the person to find the new sea route to India. Now here, the Portuguese have ended their rule in the 17th century. Okay, Portuguese rule ka ant hua tha 17th century ke andar. Okay, now what happened? Don't mind, it's just outside noise. It's not around you, it's around me. Fine. 17th century, okay, now Portuguese started to expand their business. So where they went? They find to the Bengal. They have West Bengal, Bangladesh, West Bengal, what we pronounce them right nowadays. So they went to the Bengal, they started trade over there, okay, they are fine. At that time, the king was Emperor Shahjahan, the Mughal Emperor Shahjahan was the king of that particular place. Now, what happened? The Mughal king first of all gave him the permission, but later on he destroyed all the ports, dockyard using their goods to trade and burned down all their ships. Why? What was the reason? Why did Shahjahan become so angry? The problem was that the Portuguese were not dealing properly with the Mughal administrative system or the tax. Excuse me for that. They were not paying tax properly. Okay? And because of that, the disputes have been started. The traders were behaving like the rulers. Now if someone comes to your house to do the business and now is giving you the order, what will feel like you? तुमने क्यों लागे? कि बाहना व्यक्ति आवे छे अने तुमने ऑर्डर आपे छे हेलो बताओ हेलो बेसी जाओ हेलो आम जाओ हेलो सेम जाओ यू वोंट लाइक इट एंड सेम थिंग हैपेंड ओवर हियर द पोर्चुगीज स्टार्टेड गिविंग ऑर्डर टू द मुगल एम्परर एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर एंड शाहजहां बिकेम वेरी एंग्री एंड गिव देम द ऑर्डर टू हिज सपोर्ट टेल देम कम ऑन मूव एंड बर्न डाउन ऑल द शिप्स ऑफ द पोर्चुगीज एंड दैट्स हाउ इन 17th सेंचुरी द पोर्चुगीज रूल or Portuguese era have been diminished. But from all the part, apart from two places, Goa and Daman, these two places where Portuguese still running or have been ruling. After the 100 years of Portuguese rule or rule of trade, another country came, that came was Dutch. Dutch came to our country almost after 100 years of Portuguese. So, whereas Portuguese na business na pura thiya, pachi, you remember in this century they came? Very good. In that century they came and afterwards they started doing the business. 1500 century, yes. 1500 century they started. 1500 century or CE. If you say century, it's a 15th century or 1500 CE. They are sound the same. There is no huge difference between them. In 1500th century, the Portuguese came. Afterwards, the Dutch also started coming into our country to do the trade. Right? They want to trade with our country also. So Dutch came. As soon as the Dutch came, after a few years, the British also started coming in our country. In the year 1600 CE and follow of the French also. અને ડચ ની પાછળ પાછળ ફ્રેન્ચ પણ આવ્યો. હવે તમને એક ઇન્ટરેસ્ટિંગ વાત કહું, ડચ એન્ડ સોરી ફ્રેન્ચ એન્ડ બ્રિટિશ દે આર લાઈક યોર કાર્ટૂન કેરેક્ટર ટોમ એન્ડ જેરી. યસ યુ હિયર મી સાઉન્ડ પરફેક્ટલી, દે આર લાઈક ટોમ એન્ડ જેરી. જ્યાં જ્યાં ટોમ જાય ત્યાં જેરી જાય, જ્યાં જેરી જાય ત્યાં ટોમ જાય, રાઈટ. હવે એક વસ્તુ તમને પૂછું કે ટોમ એન્ડ જેરી નો રિલેશન કેવો છે? દે આર રાઇવલ્સ ઓફ ઈચ અધર, રાઈટ. દે આર એક્સ્ટ્રીમ રાઇવલ્સ ઓફ ઈચ અધર. બહુ સાચી વાત છે. અહીંયા એવી રીતે બ્રિટિશ અને ફ્રેન્ચ પણ એવા જ હતા. જેવા બ્રિટિશ આવ્યા આપણા કન્ટ્રીમાં, પાછળ પાછળ ફ્રેન્ચ પણ આવ્યા. હવે આ નાનકડું વિચારું, ડચ લિટલ સ્મોલ કન્ટ્રી, રાઈટ, રૂલિંગ કન્ટ્રી ડચ. This two giant British and French. હવે આટલા મોટા કન્ટ્રી સામે આ નાનકડું ડચ શું કરીએ? નથી. ઇટ સપોઝ લાઈક સપોઝ આઈ વોન્ટ ટુ સેલ ધીસ ફાઇન કાર, ઓકે. હવે ડચ સ્ટાર્ટિંગમાં સેલ કર્યું આ 10 રૂપીઝમાં, ઓકે. ધે સ્ટાર્ટ સેલિંગ ઇઝ ફોર 10 રૂપીઝ. બ્રિટિશ કેમ, they saw that Dutch are already working over here, so the British started selling these goods for 5 rupees. Thus thought, okay, who put 5 rupees ma vechu? So Dutch are vechu no start here. British are finally, and 2 rupees ma sell karna start karna. Abhe bicharo Dutch, 2 rupees, how is possible? I am just giving you an example, okay. At that time the currency was completely different. So don't say that kana 2 rupees na 5 rupees na, don't just I'm giving you and how they have been ruling and what they were doing the trade business at that time. And so finally Dutch said, okay, sorry British boy, I'm going now. And that is how the British lost its profit and trade in our country. Now there are only two giants left, British and French. British started coming to our country in only and only one purpose of trade, but you know it, I know it, and the whole world know it. What was the interest of British in our country? They were not keen to trade. They come to rule or to conquer, and actually they were succeeded in that. And I will tell you now, the French and the British, what they have done to our country. So right now I am going to stop my topic over here. Right now it's a small video regarding to you, and I am going to just revise you what happened, okay, in the first and the current video. In the first video you have seen that how India was having a trade via Arab routes, okay, but Arab route or land route was actually much more expensive for the European countries to trade, and there was a dispute, so they find out a new sea route to India. But remember, new sea route to India, new sea route to India with the help of explorers. One was Christopher Columbus, another was Vasco da Gama. And Vasco da Gama was able to find our country, okay, not find our country, okay, new sea route to our country, and he landed to the port of Calicut, Zamorin. Very good. Zamorin was the king who gave him the permission to trade in our country, and finally Portuguese started trade in our country. They started in the 15th century or 1500 CE. It lasted for almost 100 years, and afterwards slowly instantly they started to diminish. And kena kan diminish is kyun? Diminish in the sense ke khatam thava mati, end thava mati. And how did they end? Well, they spent to the Bengal, and the Bengal na e time ma je ruler hata Mughal emperor Shahjahan hata, and Shahjahan give them the order, burn down the ships, destroy the port and everything, right? Demolish the Hugli port. Remember, it's the Hugli port. They have destroyed the Hugli port, which were established, okay, which was made by Shahjahan, by the way, which was made by Shahjahan, but he has given the permission to trade over there, okay. Now finally in the end Okay, I'm going to just one second. Wait, I'm going to tell you one thing. Dutch came afterwards. You know that what happened? They were not much that powerful, and British and French, they started ruling or conquering their trade, and afterwards they started ruling us. So now here I'm signing off. Take care. Bye bye. Stay home. Stay safe. Bye.